Every time it rains, pennies from heaven. Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortunes fallen all over the town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Every time it rains, it's gonna rain pennies from heaven. Don't you know every cloud? You make me feel so young. You make me feel like spring is sprung. Every time I see you grin, such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I want to run and play hide and seek. I want to go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I, we're just like a couple of tots running around the meadow, picking up all those forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so young. You make me young. You make me think that spring is sprung. Every time I see you grin, I'm such a cuckoo individual. The moment that you speak, I like to run and play hide and seek. I'd like to go and bounce at the moon just like a big balloon, because you and I, we are just like a couple of tots who are running around the meadow, snatching up all those forget-me-nots. You make me young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, lots of bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. Gonna feel the way I do today, because you make me feel so. Man, I just feel so. You make me feel so young, so young. I get no kick from champagne. Mere alcohol, it doesn't move me at all. So tell me, why should it be true that I get a kick out of you? Some like the bop type refrain. I'm sure that if I heard even one riff, 'twould bore me terrifically too. Yet I get a kick out of you. I get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously don't adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick out of you. Get a kick every time I see you standing there before me. I get a kick, though it's clear to me you obviously do not adore me. I get no kick in a plane, flying too high with some gal in the sky is my idea of nothing to do. Yet I get a kick, yes, I get a kick, yes, I get a kick out of you. Heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in, and I said to myself, this affair, it never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know so well that I've got you under my skin? I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night. It repeats, repeats in my ear, but you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin, 'cause I've got you under my skin. for cover. Run and hide. Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. song. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
your eye like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitarandella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
ting-a-ling-a-ling,
and you'll sing Vita Bella.
Vita Bella, Vita Bella. Hearts will play
tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella.
Lucky fella.
Like pasta, fuzzle,
that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in
thank you.
start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York. These vagabond shoes are longing to stray right through the very heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that doesn't sleep and find I'm king of the hill, top of the heap. These little town blues are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'll make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York, New York. New York, New York. I want to wake up in a city that never sleeps and find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill, a number one. These little town blues, oh, start of it in old New York. And if I can make it there, I'm gonna make it anywhere. It's up to you, New York.
Sticks to the wall.
Like the seashore clings to the sea.
Like you'll never get rid of your shadow. Frank, you'll never get rid of me.
Let all the others fight and fuss.
Whatever happens, we've got us.
We're close
closer than pages that stick
and
in a book. We're closer than ripples that play in a brook. Wherever you'll find him, you'll find me, just look. Closer than a miser or the bloodhound's Deliza, me.
We're closer than smog when it clings
and
to L.A. We're closer than Bobby is to JFK. Not a soul can bust this team in two. We stick together like glue. And when it's a sleeping time,
that's when we rise.
We start to swing,
swing to the sky.
Our clocks don't chime.
What a surprise.
They ring. A ding ding. A happy new year.
And now to repeat what I said at the start, they'll need a large crowbar to break us apart.
We're alone but far from blue. Before we get finished, we'll make the town roar. We'll make all the late spots and then a few more. We'll wind up at Jilly's right after Toots Shore. Life is gonna be a wee wow wee for my shadow and me.
Say, Frank.
What is it, Sam?
Would you do me a favor?
What do you want now?
Would you mind just taking it one more time?
From the top?
No, from the ending.
Wonderful.
And while we are swinging, to mention a few, we'll drop in at Danny's, the little club too. But wind up at Chili's, whatever we do,
yeah,
life is gonna be a wee wow wee.
Oh, forget it, Sam.
All right.
And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain, my friend. I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I traveled each and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. Regrets I've had a few, but then again too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my. I've laughed, losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that. And may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, oh no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way. Yes, it was my way.
Thank you. This was the car, the 300 SLR, that Sterling Moss and Dennis Jenkinson drove to victory in the Mille Miglia in 1955, and Mercedes donated it to the Henry Ford Museum in Dearborn, Michigan. And on its way, it stopped for a little while, just a couple of days, in Union, New Jersey. It was in our garage. And one night, two things happened. The car had a special carrier, a vehicle designed by Mercedes, which could carry one car, the 300 SLR, and it was a high-speed vehicle, so the car in European races could be brought back to the factory, if need be, for work. Well, during the time that the transporter, the carrier, and the 300 SLR were visiting with us, Paul O'Shea said to me, come on with me. And he got into this automobile, this 150-mile-an-hour car, and drove from Union to Short Hills at very high speed. How we didn't get stopped by the cops, I don't know. It scared the daylights out of me. But it was very interesting.